गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. टुडे वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट द चैप्टर नेम वर्ड्स इन अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. बेसिकली दिस चैप्टर इज रिलेटेड टू हाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द डिक्शनरी. सो हियर आई एम हैविंग अ डिक्शनरी. एज यू ऑल नो देयर आर 26 अल्फाबेट्स फ्रॉम ए टू जेड. सो अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर इज अ वे इन विच वर्ड आर अरेंज इन द सेम सिक्वेंस एज द लेटर्स ऑफ द अल्फाबेट. अलोन, as you can see, all the letters of alone are different and we have to arrange all the letters according to alphabetical order. So when you read the alphabets, you can find out which letter comes first and which letter comes afterwards. So you can read with me. A, so A will come at first. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. So here we have arranged all the letters according to alphabetical order. So can you tell me which word will appear first? So first we'll pay attention to the first letter. Here also it is H and here also it is H. Pay attention to the second letter. Now here also both the letters are same. Now we will pay attention to the third one. Here the third letter is L and here the third letter is U. As you know, L comes first in alphabetical order. So it is clear, hole appears first in the dictionary and hound appears afterwards. See, in the dictionary, all the words are arranged according to these alphabetical orders. Suppose if you want to find out the words starting from B, you have to go after A. So first, the words starting from A will be given in dictionary, afterwards from B, then so on till Z. So here are some examples. So we will learn how to find out words in dictionary. So if we are looking for the words starting from B, so we will search after A. And there are so many common things in these words. First, you can see B is at the starting in each word. So we will not see B. We will see the second letter of the words. In second letter of the words, in first one there is R, A, U and I. A comes first. So we will look after this one and this one. So when we go for these two words, now we have to look for the third one in ball and S here in basket. Which letter comes first? Take your time. L comes first. So this letter you can find in dictionary at first. So this will be the first word in the arrangement. Now look for rest of the three words. R is second letter. Here in buffalo, U is second letter and here I is second letter. So you can find out easily which letter comes first. So as you all know, I comes first. So this one will be the third word. Now in this and this one, here is R and here is U. R comes first, so this will be the fourth word of the arrangement. Now buffalo will be the fifth word. All these are starting with B, so we will not consider the first letter B. So we will look for the second letter of each word. So here you can see of each word the second letter is A. Here it is E. So A comes first, so we will consider A first. Here also A is here. And which one is the A? Bat. A here. So we have now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 words whose second letter is A. So now we will not consider A, which is second letter. Now we will see the third letter of each word. So here you can see the third letter is here S. The third letter is here B. Here N. Here also N, here L, here T. So if you will read the alphabets, you can easily find out which letter comes first. So B comes first. So we will consider this as first word of the arrangement. Now see, here it is S, N, N, L, T. So you can easily find out which comes first. As you can see, L comes first, after that N is here, then S is here. So the second word will be the ball. Now after L, here is N. Two words are here in which there is N. So we will look for fourth letter of these. As you can see, the fourth letter is here, A and G. A comes first, banana will be the third word. After that, fourth one will be the bangle. Then there are two words left in which first S is here and then T is here. You can see the arrangement. S comes first, then T comes. So here the fifth one will be the basket and sixth one will be the bat. Now we have four words left, which are bed, belt, biscuit and boy. So you can see the first letter of each word is B. So we will look for the second letter. Here it is E, E, I, O. E comes first. So we will look for these two words where there is E. So here it is E and here also it is E. So we will look for the third letter. Here it is D and here L. D comes first. So we will consider this word. We were in 6. Now this one will be the 7th. And belt will be the 8th. Now 2 are left. I comes first. So this one will be the 9th. And this one 10th. So here is next exercise for you all. You have to write the name of these clothes in alphabetical order. Take your time and solve this. So here are the answers for this arrangement. If you have done wrong, so kindly correct it. Here I am with another exercise, which is to find out the meanings of the following words in a dictionary and write them in the boxes. Take your time and solve this. I hope you all have found out the meanings for all these 10 words. First word is hound. It is a breed of dog which hunts. Second word is wallet, a bag for carrying necessities. Carton, a cardboard. Howl, to cry like a dog or wolf. Antelope, a genus of deer like ruminant. Vendor, one who sells something. Dense, crowded together. Stole is basically the past tense for steal. So you can write took without permission, as it is not in the dictionary. Only steal is written in the dictionary, so you can write this meaning. Next is injury, which you can write damage. Fence, a wall, or you can write boundary also. So the another exercise is, most of the words used in the following paragraph are spelled wrongly. Find out and make them correct. Rewrite the paragraph in the given space. Use a dictionary to find out their correct spellings. So there is no need to rewrite the paragraph, just you have to find out the incorrect words. You can read with me the paragraph. The children made a plan. So the spelling of children is wrong. To go for picnic, here spelling of picnic is wrong. With their parents, parents spelling is wrong. They chose, their spelling is wrong. The spot near Riverside, it should be Riverside. So the spelling is wrong. After reaching there, they first, it should be first. Here also spelling is wrong. Had a snack of bread and jam. Spelling of bread is wrong. Then went for boating and swimming with feather. So these two spellings are wrong. So there it should be boating and father. For lunch, they enjoyed tasty dishes which their mother has made for them. So tasty spelling and mother spelling is wrong. In this blank area, you have to rewrite the incorrect spellings. That's all for today. You all are requested to solve the exercises of chapter number 1 in your books. Thank you.